Today I'm going to show you how to connect to Apple CarPlay in a 2020 Honda CR-V. The first step is to insert the USB cable into the USB input located below the infotainment system. Next, insert the other end of the cable into your phone. The Apple CarPlay icon will appear on the home menu of the infotainment system. Simply press the Apple CarPlay icon to connect. That's it! In the next video, we'll demonstrate how to connect to Android Auto. See you then!